Gates Brown to field it. Up to Kalasinski. Oh, and almost a quick turn there for West Australia, but they hold on to possession.
Knocking on the door.
He's got a couple options. Officer swinging around there, very patient, and Feng hits Stoddart on the inside.
What a beautiful goal.
Picking it up.
Big thrower. Up it goes.
Shot deep to Stoddart.
To Stoddart again, another pair of reliable hands. Just outside the end zone. Up it goes. Oh,
great D there from number one, Aiden Lewis. Maybe the visible headwear worked against Stoddart there.
Up it goes.
Body's under it. Lewis is under it. But Don Doe wins it in the air. New South Wales come away with it. Lely. The one, the only Nick Lely puts it up. An absolute buy from Lely. It's brought down by Sam Arms in the end for a great goal. But you know, he got a pretty clean hand on it. He's fine. Owens here. The great grab. Trailing edge. Don Doe just gets it back to her in the corner. Great movement from New South Wales.
And into Stoddart.
The most visible player on the field.
Needed in this smoke.
Yes. Again, works to a disadvantage as everyone sees the throw coming. Judith Brown stuck without a pivot.
Asaka picking that up.
Fortner finds her in the end zone for the goal. Latoya.
Bookend.
Dondo will look deep to the end zone straight away with a lovely throw.
Is it right?
Acres.
Having to toe it in.
Theatrically.
It's a goal. Rushes.
Try something new.
So they haven't tried yet.
Oh, maybe a hand block on that hand.
Up
Brown
it goes.
Puts it up.
Very floaty.
Oh, it's a great read.
And
number 16, Alexander
goal.
Israel. Very well done.
And
Lely's busting. He's in space, but no one's looking at him. Oh, I take that back. Someone was looking at him. It's ran underneath it. A great grab. It's stuck a little bit with the disc. Can't find Terry on the release. Opposite centre shape it over the top. It's Faulkner who reads it. And throws an immediate hammer to the end zone to Farrat. That's an unbelievable throw and a great grab.
Wonderful hands.
Wow.
Wow.
But he's fit to play for his state, apparently. As the disc goes up, Dennis is involved. Luckily stays out of the contest. And Ryan puts it up. Dondo steals the disc.
Bit stagnant again. Looking for the handler reset.
A
lot of pressure around the disc.
Inside, that was not a bad idea. Potential stall out that's been quickly retracted. Faulkner puts it up. McClure's underneath it, but it's Arms who comes down with the goal. And that's the game for New South Wales.
Multi.TV.